right, Mitch, how was the ordering experience?
The gentleman behind the counter was really good, but Andy was doing his best to sabotage just like every step of the way.
Andy?
Yeah, I really fucked things up. I'm sorry to everyone.
How'd she go?
Pretty good. All the salad ingredients seem fresh. Nice, like, bit of ginger in the salsa. Pleasantly surprised by how spicy it is.
Not Andy?
Enjoying this meal. Very apologetic for how chaotic it's probably gonna look in like a few seconds when we slowly get to the moment.
And I see you boys have also got two crisp merindas out of the fridge.
These are from my house.
Oh.
Fed them earlier.
That's wild.
You're welcome to have some, but I only had two left.
Cheers.